Hey everybody, welcome back to my show, Cooking with Gino. I'm Gino the Boxing Baker. I just want to say thank you to all the men and women who served this country. Happy Veterans Day. My dad loves my mom, but he has a crush on Giada. How are you doing? Today I'm making a sweet and savory bread pudding from Giada. I think my family will love it for Thanksgiving. Here in front of me I have butternut squash, parsnip, brioche, ground cinnamon, vegetable oil, brown sugar, fresh thyme, 8 eggs for my chickens, heavy cream, and a little bit of brandy. I added a little olive oil to my pan, parsnips and butternut squash, and I'm gonna season it with pepper and salt. For 5 minutes. While the vegetables are cooking, you cut your brioche into 1-inch cubes. The bread is cut and the vegetables are cooling. Now it's time to make our custard. Here I have my eggs in front of me. Now I'm gonna whisk them up and give them and break them up. First, we're going to add our heavy cream and vegetable oil to our eggs. Now we're going to add ground cinnamon. Now we're gonna add brown sugar. Give it a good stir. You want to make sure it's well mixed, and then we're going to add 3/4 a cup of brandy. We're gonna add some fresh thyme. Then we're gonna mix it together. Then we're going to pour it on our bread. You want to make sure to do it very gently so you don't break your bread. I've added my vegetables. Now I'm going to give them a quick stir to make sure they get custard on them. To a buttered dish. Now I'm going to add it to my oven for 400 degree oven for 40 minutes. Well, that's cooking. I got some dishes to do. We'll be right back. The bread pudding is out of the oven. It's looking delicious. Time to serve some up. That's a knockout dish. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.